Ladies and gents, the Armed Forces, thanks for everything you do. Go and check out A Good Day to Die Hard. Hope you enjoy.